Hampshire, Akron, Manchester, Dylan Amelia from Genoa area. 113-pound match. Seconds left in the first period, still 0-0.
Hey, you're okay. Gotta go.
End of period one, 8:56 match, still 0-0. Dylan D'Amelio chose down. Flat out, go to neutral. 1-0, one red.
And the hands, keep moving your hands!
Keep the head in there.
Through the tie!
Keep the head in there. Center, guys, center, drive you.
In the second period, Zach LaRue up, red one, to Dylan D'Amelio, 0. Dylan D'Amelio gets a takedown. 3-0, Dylan.
Hey, watch the bar.
Okay, let's get one.
Hey, on the bar.
That's it, cover that. Just cover that.
Open up, give me one.
Put it on the far pocket.
20 seconds into period two. Dylan D'Amelio is up 3-0. Zach LaRue was down 15 seconds to go in period two.
Get a quick one, get a quick one. He's got to open up. Get a turtle. He's got to open up.
End of the second period. Dylan D'Amelio is up 3-0. Start of the third period.
That's it. Follow it. Follow it. Follow. That's it.
Bring it up. Bring it up. Swing. That's two. Two.
Yeah, wait a minute. Get up. Get up. Follow that.
Dylan D'Amelio still up 3-0. Stalling Dylan D'Amelio.
Hey, it's a quick hell of a mat. Stop it.
LaRue, caution when he's down.
Hey, watch the bandies here.
30 seconds left in the match.
Watch the bandies.
Seconds left in the match. Dylan D'Amelio's up 5-0. 3-2-1. D'Amelio wins.